me, Zena, back on the show, and today we're going to be doing a slime DIY. So what you'll need is laundry detergent, glue. You can use any glue you want, clear or white. The first thing which we're gonna do is add the glue. Oh yeah, and you need a bowl and a mixer. Open this, don't like pour it in. Open the tab. And this one's the closed one. Open. Open, yes, this one's a good one. Laundry detergent. There's actually bubbles. Don't want to. Whoa, ho, ho, ho. It's kind of frail. I don't actually want it because it's kind of blue and white at the same time. I don't want to get rid of the water. So there we have it, we made epic slime. Dana, made some epic slime. If you like the video, subscribe. See you guys next time, T-Bows. Peace. Boom. I can't hit the camera.